Alright, let's hear from opening act tonight, Ted Carney and Friends. Our second act tonight, the 51s. And our headlining act tonight, please give it up for the Dead Cat. Thank you.
much. We are coming here live to you from Martini to give you a little bit of entertainment.
Mr. Bartender, can you follow over there? Water.
Boris needs water. He needs vodka.
I forgot to bring the bottle.
Charge him $4.
Sweating in
here. What type of vodka?
What kind of vodka?
No, vodka. Water.
He wants water now. He's got a whole show to play.
I'll leave with ginger ale.
What?
I'll leave with ginger ale.
Something to wet this man's lips. You don't want him to start telling jokes. Ready, baby?
Yeah.
Long ago, fathers and the fathers who know they were missing. Then he wanted a single bed. So, na 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 na. A knife of madness, and he gives her already low. Yeah, he was a deadly being, so smiles the threat. Hell was the place he should go. Four metal jackets and clips of grief and sadness, and they finally got through the gate. Her father and her father's alone, they were a busy man, and he wanted a single bed. So, la la.
Thank you.
behind. Thank you very much. Is that all right, cowboy?
Not bad.
He's the man, mid-jump.
Who's that?
I got you, mid-jump.
Thank you.
Behind who?
Count.
What are you playing?
Behind.
Sorry, guys.
I didn't see anything.
The wall.
Hold on a second, Dan. Hold on, Morris.
Didn't meet the band meeting, he had to go drop deuce.
But you gave me a wrong side.
Turn it around.
Thank you, little smithereens.
All right.
A little social distortion for you. That's for Louie.
Thank you. Thank you.
got this chorus.
You and me, I got a vibe for you and me.
original. It's a little bit about a little of this and a little of that. It's about the reckoning of our terrible world and how nobody's doing a fucking thing. Paulie's gonna start out.
Nothing left in this world.
deception. We did the faces, drunk in a hole. Crushed the faces.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you.
We broke our clapping chair. Was that all right, Maggie? All right, good.
Thank you.
Thinking about what you're doing now.